Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. She phoned for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bed and his hat. He knocked at the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and then he shook his head. And then he told Polly to put her straight to bed. To wrap her up and keep her warm, he wrote on a paper for a pill, 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 and said, "When I come tomorrow, please pay my bill."